all right, I've got figured out what I'm going to do. I talked to the gallery this weekend, and or a couple days ago, and worked out what I'm going to be doing. We discussed back and forth subject matter and stuff like that. He feels, and I have to agree with him, that if it's somebody that is known as a warrior, people are more likely to, it'll more likely capture their imagination than somebody that's just a generic Native American. I came across, I didn't bring my picture. Anyway, I'll put it up here. It's going to be a gentleman by the name of Touch the Clouds. He was a Minneconjou Lakota, in other words, a Sioux, part of the Sioux tribe. And he was rather tall, from what I understand. I think he was about 6'5", feet tall. He was related to Roman Nose. It was his brother, or I think his brother. And his cousin, I think, they think is related to him, is Crazy Horse. And he did, I don't know if he fought at the Battle of Little Bighorn. I think he didn't go to that battle. He pleaded with the soldiers soon after the battle to not to blame all of the Sioux tribe for what a few of them did. And so anyway, I'm going to redo this figure, and wow, that glued nicely together. So I'm going to do a little sketch today, and it's going to be a small clay sketch of my idea. So I think this could be a very interesting piece. Okay, I need to add support to this because it's going to want to travel. There we go. I went through it. Let's see if the stick goes through there. It do, so I need to drill a hole down there. I'll cut it off right there. Launch
a male
rib cage. This part right here is rounded. Female has more pointed. Top of a blanket which is wrapped around his waist. They did a lot of that sort of thing. And the bottom of the rib cage is right about where the elbow comes down right to your side. Well, I think what I'm going to do is just add the clay. I'll see. I'm going to leave him bare chested. This will kind of lock in the shoulder a little bit too. another nice thing about these TruForm armatures is you don't have to constantly check your proportions because they're already worked out for you. Now, I have nothing against making my own armature, but anything that saves me time and improves my work a little bit, I think is a good tool. You know, if he was 6'5", holy cow. Most people back then were, oh, probably about 5 foot, 6 inches at the most. So if he was, people would come up to him about, they'd come up to maybe just about where his breast was. Wow. He must have been something to see. Amazing. I'm not worried about muscles. I'm more worried about shapes and what it looks like. have wrinkles in the back of the blanket to reflect the pushing of the wind.
Boy, the mountains are just perfect tonight. That's the Madison Mountains, the Madison Range. Fan Mountain is right there in the center. I used to live on the right-hand side of that mountain down in the canyon, just at the mouth of the canyon, when I first moved here, right up there against the mountain. It was beautiful up there. But, just beautiful tonight. Always thought that peak looked like a gun sight. Anyway. Well, that's going to be it. My camera went dead on me, and I'm going to pick this up on Monday. Tomorrow's the hunter's feed. It's the beginning of hunting season this weekend, so the people of the valley come out on into town, and they serve food to people who walk up and down the street. Just a fantastic day tomorrow. All right. See you Monday.